It's almost that time. Yeah, this is the highest everybody having natural inspiration to write this song. We've all ever had the pleasure of Seedtick, so you know exactly what I'm talking about. I went out last weekend behind the house to check the material camera and feed the coons and whatnot. Tried my best to catch a bitch, but they weren't ready yet. They weren't ripe, so I didn't bring it home. Dang the luck. But I'm sure within the next couple of weeks I'll be able to find a couple of hundred of my favorite little friends for all of them. And feel free to sing and scratch right along. This is one of them songs. I always tell my wife I wrote this mainly so I can scratch in public. I'm not getting in trouble. Wife can scratch in public, but she yells at me. But now, you know, I kind of got a reason, so she still yells at me. I'm used to it.
Pete's
Germany different. Wait, come around on your guitar. Amazing. Yep. Lots of things today that help keep them bugs at bay. Those ticks are